Don't color code cells manually. Instead, do this. Select the whole column. Press Alt A, V, V. Type in the list of options for the drop-down list. Use the drop-downs to fill in the data. Select the whole column of data. Create a new conditional format. Type in one of the options. Change to custom format and pick any fill color. Repeat this process for the rest of the options. Test out the color-coded drop-down lists. Like and follow for daily tips.